Our stadium is called the 25 of April. That is a best known date in the history of Italy. It was where the Second World War ends, and is a day of holiday, is a day of fest, and everyone is happy to celebrate it. This is Parma. You can easily go around and buy food and enjoy a really nice experience made of friendship and sports and history and culture, because this is a young town full of people attending our historical university. So this is why we took this little tour around Parma. Tickets could be easily taken from the main gate, because our venue takes more than 5,000 seated fans, so normally it's just space enough for to take tickets on a match day. But as we mentioned before, we want to grow also on the attendance. If you want to book in advance, you can do it. It's a website called ticketone.it.